Hello, welcome in my channel Creativity Everyday. We are going to color this water bottle and convert it into a much creative flower pot. For this, we need green and white fabric color. Don't mix much water in fabric color. The mixture should be thick. First, you've done the first layer of coating the bottle, then let it dry and double coat it. Now make the flower with the use of yellow color. Fabric color, make the leaves round the plants. Make sure the color should dry and the final look is complete. Here, my more creative water bottles craft is presented. Like and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.